wonder where he is. Where is he? Now, where is that Roosevelt Franklin?
Somebody call me by my first and last name.
Yes, I called you, and it's about time you got here, too. Now, will you please come on and recite your numbers?
All right, I'll do that. When I do, you know, I'm going to count them just for you.
Well, we'll see if you know them for sure. I'm not so sure you even know your numbers.
I know.
Roosevelt Franklin, how old are you?
To be one, now I'm gone on two.
What you gonna do when you get three?
I'm gonna look my daddy right in his knee.
Oh, daddy's little man.
Yeah.
And Roosevelt, when you get four,
get me some candy from the candy store.
What you gonna do when you reach five?
Gonna get some honey from the old beehive.
All right, Roosevelt.
Yes, I like that.
Young Mr. Franklin, what about six?
I'll get my first job hauling bricks.
What you gonna do when you get seven?
Go past the church and say good morning to the reverend.
My, what a nice young man.
Every Sunday.
Roosevelt, what about when you get eight?
I'm gonna eat all the collard greens off my plate.
That's good. What you gonna do when you get nine?
Gonna take a ride on the railroad line.
Go downtown and see your grandma.
She's waiting for me.
Ooh. Roosevelt, when you get 10,
going back to one, start over again. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
How come I can't do that too?
Can't do like Roosevelt do, because I'm Roosevelt Franklin.
Yeah.
She said I'm Roosevelt Franklin.
Yes, he is.
They call me Roosevelt Franklin.
Yeah. Roosevelt Franklin sure does know his numbers.
Wait a minute. If you don't know the days of the week, all we have to do is ask somebody that knows. And I know somebody that knows, Roosevelt Franklin.
Yeah, Roosevelt
Franklin! Wait a minute, there he goes now, call him!
Yes, I heard somebody wrong. Somebody called me by both my names, my first name first, and then my second name second.
Yes, Roosevelt, we don't know the days of the week, and we know you know.
Well, Scooby-Doo-Doo-Doo, I make a deal with you. I tell you the days of the week. If you get together and get me a plate of string beans, because you know I dig me some string beans.
Well, I'll pick and I'll step on the walk.
Now, I'll eat them. Now, if you want to hear the days of the week, girl, get yourself together and listen. It was early Monday morning, I was on my way to school.
Monday morning. Monday morning.
It was early Monday morning, I was on my way to school.
Monday morning.
Well,
Monday morning.
Went to study my lesson so I wouldn't be nobody's fool.
Monday morning. Monday morning.
You sure are.
I got off to a good start. I woke up Tuesday morning and I ate my bread and eggs.
Tuesday morning, Tuesday morning.
Woke up Tuesday morning and I ate my bread and eggs.
Tuesday morning, Tuesday morning.
I put shoes on my feet, but first I put socks on my legs.
Tuesday morning.
Thursday, Friday, I was in school every day.
Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, I was in school every day.
Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
I go 5 times a week, I get 5 times smarter that way.
Sunday,
because I'm Roosevelt Franklin.
Because I'm Roosevelt Franklin.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I said I'm Roosevelt Franklin.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Call me Roosevelt Franklin.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Wait a minute, Roosevelt.
This time. He knew he was supposed to be here. Roosevelt Franklin! Roosevelt Franklin!
Skibbity-bitty-doo-tweet-tweet-tweet-tweet-tweet. Once more, somebody called me not only by my first but also by my last name.
Now, Roosevelt, you knew you were supposed to be here to say your alphabet.
Alphabet, alphabet, alphabet.
Do you know all your letters?
A to Z, A to Z, A to Z.
What about the ones in between?
In between, in between, in between.
Yes, well, I don't care whether you know them or not. It's just too bad now. It's too late now. So come on. Roosevelt Franklin, what you say?
You know the very first letter is the letter A.
What more can you tell me?
You know the very next letter is a letter B.
All right, A and B,
now,
that's
that.
Not so
A
funny.
And B, I got that together.
Roosevelt, what comes after B?
Everybody knows it's a letter C.
Young Mr. Franklin, what comes after C?
I know D comes right after C.
All right, you're doing all right.
You think I'd get that far, did you?
No.
Progress, progress.
Doesn't an E come right after D?
Yes, and then comes the F and the G.
Roosevelt Franklin, what you say?
After the G comes the H-I-J.
All right, now you're doing pretty good now.
Halfway home, halfway home, go ahead.
All right, now, what comes after them?
I believe it's a KLM.
I'd like to hear some more from you.
Yeah, how about this N-O-P-E-Q?
Oh, N-O-P-E-Q, that's very nice. Yeah. How about doing some more for me?
I'll give you an R and an S and a T.
You're getting right down to the end, I see.
Yeah, U-V-E-W-X-Y-Z.
Now, Roosevelt, I must admit, that's very good.
Oh, I did that, I did that.
Now, put them all together for me.
I'll let you hear my A-B-C, like A-B-C-D-E-F-G, H-I-J-K-L-M-N-O-P. Q-R-S-T-U-V-W-X-Y-Z.
You made it! Roosevelt, you got that right!
Now Roosevelt Franklin's going out of sight, because I'm Roosevelt Franklin.
Yes, he is.
I say I'm Roosevelt Franklin.
What you say?
They claim I'm Roosevelt Franklin.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Roosevelt Franklin knows his alphabet.
Boom, 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 boom